see our people and their great need, God was touching my heart to do something practical. And while I was thinking that, God spoke to my wife, Silvia, and she will share you how God touched her heart to do some practical steps.
While I see our people who are in great danger of starving, they are hungry and hopeless. So God put this vision into my heart that this is the time to love my neighbors, not just with prayers, but it's a time to help them, to support them. But for this reason, we need to go with some practical steps. And then I talked to Shahbaz, and he said that the same thing came to his mind, and God really wants both of us to do something practical for our people.
And then what we do in the first step, we gave whatever we had. We had limited resources, and we give half of our income which we had for this work. So that was the first step and first response from our